Hey.
But she let me say this.
You weren't ready to get married. Taking on a wife and four kids is a big job. I think you two had a good time together. Great sex. Y'all get lit up drunk. And now you thought, oh, this is a good situation. But you weren't ready to do the married thing. You didn't think it through. I think it's good that you separate. I hope you remain friends. No extracurricular sex. Women do that a lot. I don't know why. No extracurricular sex. Mr. Castle, you are a hoot. And I think you're both fabulous people. You're a fabulous woman. And I think you'll both find other people to love. There will be no recovery in this matter. It is so ordered.